So this is a song about the Statue of Liberty's midlife crisis. It was the title track on my first album. I have two albums that you can find on Bandcamp, and if you see me, I can give you my info or put you on my mailing list, that sort of stuff. Anyway, this is called Lady Liberty. She's been thinking she might like to be a wife. She picks Craigslist, the place, the perfect ad. Giant metal mama seeks stupendous boyfriend ad. She knows the odds are pretty small. For women over 50, stories tall. She's seen it all. Lighting a world she once inspired. She stood for freedom all the while. Freedom somehow fallen out of style. So leave illusions on the shelf. Time to find some freedom for herself. Is concerned. Few responses are returned. Mostly offers she doesn't want at all. Statues rarely need Viagra or resveratrol. She nixed Paul Bunyan for crazy stuff he said. And then upon Mount Rushmore, only want to get ahead. Isn't here. What was she thinking? Suddenly she gets a note from Lincoln. He says, Lady Liberty, I'd be glad to try to be your boyfriend then. Four score and 8 years now I've sat upon this chair, hoping to hear a word from someone who would care. The women here are small, and camera crews are pesky. I'd rather be with someone statuesque. Lighting a world you once inspired. Might be time that you retire. You stood for freedom all the while. My iWatch just told me it's time to stand and exercise.
Mine too.
You're ahead of the game, apparently. All right.